Hello everyone, my name is Pragati Bharat Malasre and I am studying in Sadhusudhakar Rao Jadhav Junior College. Today my topic name is Functions, Significance and Management, Scientific Management of an Entrepreneur. Entrepreneur is a person who organizes a venture to benefit from an opportunity rather than working as an employee. An entrepreneur plays a very important role in every economy. These are the persons who have the skills and initiatives necessary who anticipate the future and current needs and give new ideas to the market. We know the functions of an entrepreneur. First, decision making. The primary function of an entrepreneur is to determine the production policy of the business. An entrepreneur has to determine what to produce, how much to produce, where to produce and how to sell it, and so on. Management and control. Management and control are the functions of business is conducted by the entrepreneur himself. This is a very important function in the business. Third, division of income. The next major function of the entrepreneur is to make necessary arrangement for the division of total income among the different factors of production employed by risk-taking and uncertainty bearing. As we know, the modern production is very risky. Entrepreneur has to produce goods and services in anticipation to their future demand. Systematic and scientific management of the entrepreneur. As a subset of firm-level resources, the management approaches that are available to the business. Scientific management involves much more than resources management techniques and systematic experiments. Thank you.